62nd September, day 14. Hey guys, today I'm heading to Brighton. Emma Blackery is doing a book tour for her book Feel Good 101, and I'm gonna go and check it out.
I think I started writing it at the end of September, once I'd sort of come up with the idea and got really excited about it. I was like, yes, I'm gonna have this done in a couple months. This is gonna be ready by Christmas. I had the first draft done at the end of April. It turns out writing books is a ton harder than I gave credit for. It took 6 months to write the first draft, and then it went through like an editing process where a team would say, we think you should move this chapter here. And